starting with your feet absolutely 100% parallel. Bending your knees as much as possible, keeping your back nice and upright. Raising your heels, straightening your legs, and lower. And then bending your knees, raising your heels, straightening the legs, and lowering. Reversing that. Up to the top, bend the knees, push the heels down, and straight. And again, so straight legs, straight ankles, up on the balls of the feet as much as possible. Good balance, good posture. Push those heels down and straight. Then we went into just trying to work through the feet. Bending, really bending the big toe joint and pointing the foot down, changing over to the other side. So this is about the feet, getting your feet as active and as mobile as possible. Then we looked at exactly the same thing in turnout, holding your turnout. Bend the knees, back stays upright, raise the heels, straighten the legs, lower the heels, and it reverses, up to the top, bend the knees, push the heels down, and straighten. So that's four things. If we do things like Rondes, we can turn the leg out, we've got a beautiful straight leg, we've got beautiful pointed feet, we've got a good posture, things there. Second drill was triple steps. I'm going to face this way to start. Starting with your right leg. Triple step, triple step, triple prep. Step, turn, step to face the front or the back, the opposite room to where you're facing. And again, triple step, triple step, triple prep. So my weight's over this leg, my head is over the corner of that foot, I pulled the shoulder back slightly, I'm then controlling where I finish, nice and slow. Same thing, exactly the same thing on the left leg, lead to the left leg each time. The next one was Rondes. All your weight transferred, your shoulders nice and square, you're circling the leg round and crossing over, transferring onto the leg, circle and cross over, circle and cross over. If you wanted to repeat it on the same leg, triple step. Again, here's the prep, shoulders are back, weight over that leg. Beautiful, straight leg comes round and you cross over, transfer. Again on the same leg, triple round. This can, you can add on to this to do a half turn or a full turn. Triple prep, half turn, cross. Triple prep. Here's the shoulder, here's the weight over that head. Half turn, stop. Or a full turn. Triple prep, all the way round, finishing it off. Triple prep, all the way round. Squatting. An exercise for squatting. You can have your arms out here, you can have your hands here. Shuffling round, looking at one person or one thing on the wall. Keeping your head nice and straight, going as far as you can until you can't go any further, whipping the head round and then the body follows. Last exercise, outside and inside turns. We started just with a step, stepping onto one leg, prepping. In fact, we're going to face this way. Can everyone hear me right? Ish? Stepping on the right, I'm doing an outside turn. I'm going to pull my left shoulder back. This is my turning leg, my head's over the ball of that foot. Step, turn. Same on the other side. Step, right shoulder back, and turn. Anything with that spare leg. You can bring it in for a more traditional pirouette. You can leave it trailing, you can leave it straight, you can leave it bent. And then to keep changing sides, two steps in between. So step and turn. Step, step, step and turn, step, step, step and change the arms, step, 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 there, step, step. I forgot one thing I did adding on to the spotting, a double turn if you can, find some funky music, do your spotting in time. That was the outside turn, so going outside from the centre of the body, coming inside, looks like this. Transferring the weight, hands over the ball of that foot. Prepping my right shoulder back because that's the way I'm going to turn. There. Same on the other side. Over the left, right shoulder is back. I'm turning inwards to the center of the same drill is nice